to simplify this question, p power 0.6 times q power n whole power 2, we'll use the product rule. Now we have p to the power 0.6 times, let's use the product rule for this one. So it's q to the power n times 2. Now we have p to the power 0.6 times q to the power n times 2 is 2n. So this is our answer.